Welcome back, everybody. We're talking men's hairstyles tonight in our Thursday throwback. The 1970s gave us ponytails, afros, flowing beards, and mustaches, but times changed by the early 1980s. Let's go to the barbershop with some Eastridge High School students way back in 1981.
The days when you couldn't drag your son to the barber may be gone. That's if the newest fad of these Eastridge High School students takes hold, the burr cut.
Give me a head with hair, long, beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, streaming, flaxen, waxing. Give me down to there, shoulder length longer. Here, baby, there, mama, everywhere, daddy, daddy, hey.
The close-cropped look has several advantages. No more towels or dryers after a shower. Simply shake dry. Jamie Smith and Scott Dale were the first brave souls to chop their curly locks.
Me and Jamie, we kind of made a bet when if his dad got married, we'd get him shaved. And a friend also said he'd pay for the haircut and give us $10 a piece, so why not? They'll grow back after a while.
And Jamie likes what his new look is doing for his social life.
Good looking seniors come up to you and rub your head. You know, it's pretty nice. I like it.
After the first few shaves, it became, can you top this at the Pioneer Barbershop? One young man asked to have the numbers 9-3 engraved on his closely cropped head. Another longed for the days of the Old West and asked to be scalped, Mohawk style. Surprisingly, it wasn't the razor, but his mother he feared. What do you want to say to your mom?
I just want to tell her not to beat me to death when I get home.
Some of the young men were shocked by their new look. Others were rather pleased.
I love it. I told you I love it. I think everybody will have one of these, you know?
In Eastridge, this is Pat Jarrett, TV 12, Tri-State Report.
Little product placement there at the end. Thank you, Pat. And we'll come-